Feel the impact. Komet USA introduces the innovative OS system, which was designed for safe interproximal enamel reduction and doesn't require the use of a discard. Insert diamond strip using gentle manual separation into non-cutting area. A fine and medium strip might be necessary. The segmented discs are exclusively designed for use in the oscillating Komet Contra-Angle OS30 handpiece. There's a 6mm diamond coating on each disc, which produces excellent grinding efficiency. Engage the handpiece before doing interproximal reduction. Oscillating angle of the discs is 30 degrees, 15 degrees in each direction. Diamond discs are available in single or double-sided, with a range of different thicknesses and grits. Using the OS system will result in minimal reduction to tooth structure. There are 8 positions which allow for optimal access in lingual and buccal areas of the mouth. The risk of injuring the soft tissue is virtually eliminated when using OS30. It's more comfortable for the patient and safer. It reduces the risk of gingival injury and results in less time in the chair. Komet's compost system polishers create a perfectly smooth surface. First, use the blue polishing disc, followed by the red one, and finally, the white one. Remember to apply fluoride to the enamel to conclude treatment. Enamel can be reduced by the exact amount necessary for aligners and orthodontic procedures. The thickness of the oscillating discs is 0.05 millimeters less than the required dimension. A rotated tooth many times presents a challenge of damaging the adjacent tooth when preparing for veneers or full crowns. As seen here, the OS system allows the practitioner a safety net by using the cutting side of the disc to open the contact, while the non-cutting side protects the adjacent tooth. The simplicity of the OS system allows the practitioner a simple solution performed in less time, providing a precision cut to produce clinical excellence for all patients.